Hey, let's make this flood a new NASA project.